So today we are going to learn about EBS 250 and how to create the variable data. So we are going to learn about that. So variable data means if your data is varying, so how you will use and how you will print about that. So it's all about that variable data. So there are some option you can see here. If you want to print date, time, as like that, so all are the option here. So first option is here, you can see the date. First option is for date. If you want to print date in your message, so you can see you can print the date. It will print your current date. Okay. So the second option is for time. If you want to print the time, so it will print the current time. It is for next option is for up counter. If you want some numbers that is in increasing order, so you will use up counter. That is the down counter, it will decrease the number as like 198 199 98 97, as like that. And the last option is for divider is for to separate the text. If you want as you can see, a box is coming here and three lines are here. If you want the text in many lines, if you have a message of five lines, so how you will print it, will the divider will help you to print the message. First I will do it, then you will see yes what's happening and how I am doing and the purpose of the all the things. Okay, so if I want to make a project, I want to write EBS 250. Okay, I am writing EBS 250. Now I want this text separate, and I want a next line to print. I want to print in next line, so I will use divider. You can see a green line here, that is divider. It will help to separate your text. Okay, now I want date in my printing, so I will click on date. You can see here, so it is all the things, three things are here: date, month and year. Okay, it will print the date. Again, I want counter. I want to print the time in next line, so I will click on divider. You can see one divider and second divider. Now I want time, so I have also create here time, and again I want up counter. If you want to start from 500, as like you want the data in series of 501, 502, 503. So what you need to do, just write 5 here and go to up counter. Here you can see the number 0001, but I want just 01 to make it 501. So you can see here just 501, and it will increase the number 502, 503. Again I want divide. Okay, finish your message. You can see all the things here. It is for down counter to from 199 98. So you can see all the things here. My project EBS 250. I want next time the date. I want time also. I want counter also. I'm sending this message to the EBS 250, and I will teach you that how to print in line. Let's see here. So my first message was EBS 250. You can see here EBS 250. Again, you must remember that I use divider here after EBS 250, and I will go for the date, and so I'm printing here for date. Here it's for date. Again, I will click and I want time. So it's for time. Again, it was for counter. So you can see here 500. All the things are here. EBS 250, date is current, date is here, time, and the up counter. Again, if I want to print, again I'm going EBS 250, date, time, and counter. So you can see the difference here. It was 501, and the next message you print, that is 502. So that is the meaning of counter, that it will increase your number. And also you know you know now that the meaning of divider. It divide, and then next line I want, then I divide it, then separate the text, then I want in next line, so you can see all the things. So it's very easy to do. Thank you very much.